I must be careful now.
Where are you? Where? Alarm! Alarm!
Pretty sight. A smell for that matter.
What's that then?
Huh?
What?
while, haven't you?
Nothing. I'm not sure the coast is clear, though.
The gods, what are you up to?
Huh?
Time to die, Filet. No!
Whoa.
Here, Diogef.
Yeah. Whoa.
Bayek! Al Magi, you're back.
Hotepet Nefer.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
Camp Shetje? I think I have already solved your problem, Benipe. And I didn't even know it. Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please. Choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it.
Hen Cheriad, look at Yahoo! Is that Bayek the Magi?
That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. That spear, sharp.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Yanumi? You found it! Canaver back?